The following contest is a six-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Here he is. He says he's the guy, Roman Reigns.
And I think tonight will go a long way in proving whether or not Roman Reigns actually is the guy.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any here tonight.
I doubt it, Cole. I can see why somebody might think that, given that this is a non-title match. But let's not forget, the champ is still interested in winning matches. It's not like he's going to take the night off just because his title's not on the line.
This is my favorite part.
I gotta find my Cesaro section sign.
And his opponents, first, representing the bar from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Well, pound for pound, one of the strongest men to ever compete in WWE. Winner of the first ever Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. What's amazing is that earlier on that night during the WrestleMania kickoff show, Cesaro also competed in a tag team match.
The Swiss Cyborg, one of the strongest physical superstars in WWE. If you can dream it up, Cesaro can pull it off. Here comes a true warrior.
Representing the bar from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Byron, you should get a haircut like that.
Why, so I can look stupid?
I'm gonna tell Sheamus you said that.
No, no, please don't.
Right after this match.
It was a slip of the tongue.
Big match feel for Sheamus anytime he is involved. And the Celtic Warrior has a bad habit of getting it done on the grand stage.
Yeah, whether it's tag team or singles competition, Sheamus is one of the most physically threatening superstars in all of WWE.
Here's Apollo on the grand stage.
from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I've talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
The king of strong style.
And from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the artist known as Shinsuke.
He is the rock star. He is the king of strong style. He is the master of the Kinshasa, Shinsuke Nakamura.
One of the greatest competitors in NXT history, but now that he's on the main roster, he's thrown away honor and respect and has become even more dangerous.
A multi-time champion in NXT, earned the Intercontinental and the United States titles on the main roster, won the Royal Rumble in his very first attempt.
You know, I once asked Baron Corbin, what makes you happy? What drives you? He told me two things: getting under people's skin and exposing them to their worst fears.
And from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin!
Well, we know in a battle royal, it is every man for himself, and you gotta believe this is the perfect scenario for the Lone Wolf to thrive.
Former Money in the Bank contract holder.
Former United States champion, winner of an Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal,
the Lone Wolf.
Here we go. Our sixth superstar battle royal is now underway.
Roman Reigns calls the ring his yard, and I don't expect him to give it up tonight.
Well, the big dog's on the hunt, and I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Oof, kick finds it. Ah! Oh, my God. Oh, right to the back. Oh, man, right in the point of the elbow. In the face. Oh, what a clothesline.
Apollo Crews has been eliminated.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Look at a toss him out here, guys.
I think he's got him.
Boom! What a right.
Gosh.
Boom, just genius.
Has been eliminated.
Shinsuke is in trouble.
Elbow smash!
Powerbomb planted.
Boom! what incredible technical prowess from Cesaro. Oh, that's flexibility for you. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out. The big dog claiming his yard, just producing an onslaught.
Ooh, running all over their opponent. Oh, what a kick.
Huge overhead belly to belly. Oh, a front thrust kick.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Oh, huge big boot.
Look out.
Exploder suplex. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
To capitalize on this opportunity.
Boom, what impact!
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
That'll turn your lights out.
Duty right hand.
Punch right to the face. Oh. Cesaro did it. Cesaro got a huge win.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.